Aren't you gonna get out of the car? You gonna stay there forever? You wanna go for another car ride? You wanna go for another car ride, huh? You gonna sit in the You gonna sit in the car forever? Or you gonna get out?
Do it again. Wait, face had the light with him? No, with his face. Do it.
Will pay a hefty price, and he taunted the United States for not putting boots on the ground. But for as bold as Baghdadi's message was, for the first time he admitted ISIS had suffered
Miss
serious
Angel,
setbacks on the battlefield.
You
Those
talk.
Losses were documented in a report this week by a leading conflict group.
Don't distract her.
Islamic State lost as much as 14% of their territory in 2015. Just last month, U.S.-backed Iraqi forces pushed ISIS out of the town of Sinjar.
So the look she just gave me?
Advanced on the ISIS-held city of Ramadi, the group's largest stronghold in Iraq. Baghdadi's last public message was posted in May of this year. This new recording, released on an ISIS Twitter page...
Benji.
Are you done? Are you all done? You okay? You're not thirsty anymore. You sure? You want some more?